on KETV, the Omaha Fire Department confirms one person is in the hospital, critically hurt after falling through a roof. This is video of the scene near F Street and 43rd Avenue earlier today. Fire officials say a man in his 40s working on construction fell through the roof and into the floor below.